Growing up, I played football my whole life, and so that was a very big deal, especially at the high school I went to. I would say definitely at that time, I felt the pressure of just society saying, like, dude, you haven't had sex, just go for it. It's easy. I would rather wait.
Basically, what he's saying is at his school, Friday nights were for touchdowns and touch these nuts, baby. Yo, touchdowns and touch these, dog. Oh, God, I'm so stupid.